Discover Michigan. Discover Boyne Golf. Costa Rican Golf Adventures. Tee it up on the wild side, baby.
You know, Michigan is home to two great golf courses. Las Colinas, well, it's exceptional. Beautiful golf course, kind of windy. It's, well, they call it like an alligator's back, some of the holes, the way they move through it. So let's tee it up now in Las Colinas.
Hi, I'm Joe Lewandowski, head golf professional at Michigan Resort and Club. I've had the opportunity to play some of the best golf courses in Florida. And I can say, without a doubt, Las Colinas here in Howie in the Hills is as good as it gets. Here's a few special reasons why. The par 4 first hole combines a wide open fairway, water, and tight spaces around the green. The old oak trees around the green create a scene made for movies. Number 2, in my mind, is the prettiest par 3 on the golf course. It's one of my favorites because of the view over the lake to the sloping Redan green, which is rare in Florida. The lake deceives a lot of players into playing too short, so choose your club according to the posted yardage. The tee shot at the par 4 7th is one of several challenging and fun blind shots on this rolling course. One spot that makes me pause every time out here is at the top of the middle of the fairway. From here you have a wide open view down to the green. Even prettier though, is seeing your second shot stick right there. Number 8 draws as much attention as any hole in Las Colinas. It's immediately uphill off the tee. And from the top of the rise, you see a classic bridge, fitting of the Spanish architecture at Mission Inn. Take a good look, but be careful. Incredible as the scene is, that water around the green can eat you up.
You know, in 20 years of golfing around, I've been from Thailand to South Africa to Iceland, and I want to tell you, Mission Inn Resort in El Campeón is one of the very best top 10 resorts I've ever been to. You need to experience it for yourself.